Hi everybody, this is Chris from QSC here today to talk to you about how to use your K.2 speakers as live stage monitors. We've got our full band set up and ready to go, but we have a couple of factory preset options we're going to look at, so you make sure to get the right preset choice for your particular setup. Let's check it out. In this configuration, we're going to use our K.2 as our front vocal monitor. We're going to select our Stage Monitor 1 preset in here, which is optimized for use with a vocal microphone. We do that by using our Enter button to select Preset, scroll down to Stage Monitor 1, select it, and then we can back out with the Exit button. Now our K.2 is optimized for use with vocals. For our drums and our keyboard monitors, we're going to use the Stage Monitor 2 preset, which is optimized for instruments that need a little bit more low-end extension on their monitor mix. So now that we have the correct Stage Monitor preset selected for each member of the band, our on-stage system is more stable and less prone to feedback, and we didn't have to use any external EQ or mixer EQ to get this kind of sound. So now that they're all up and running, we can let them roll.